Well, friends, we'll play Mana Black Midrange list. So, our main, we have two clean, two dust in main, one duress in main, four fatal push, four thought seize. Then we'll play three go for the throat, mesmine tomb, one copy, four bend busters, two blot out, four graveyard trespasser, four Leyline of the Veil. Sheldred's Apocalypse, 3 copies, 1 Eclosots, and 2 Invoke Despair in main. Sideboard options. Additional discards, 2 Duress, 3 Go Blank, Graveyard Hate, Ashiok Dream Render, another Clean to Dust, 3 Necromantia, Ship, Board Clearing, Path of Peril, and Invoke Despair, 2 additional copies. Okay, let's try this list. You land stone, I think keep. Swamp. If it's face not, I don't know what we'll do. I don't know what we'll do.
I'm tired of your secrets.
It lands. It's too slow. I think it's GG. We should concede right now.
You won't be out partying.
He has removal. He has draw. Bitter Triumph, maybe. Ah, we don't have Bitter Triumph. Yeah. Despair is good, but we can play it on lands. Okay. No, not this. Tom is good. Go for this road too. This blot out. It's our answer on Liliana. Liliana, it's okay. Trespasser maybe too. Sheldred. Oraclazots. Clean to dust one. Or blank one maybe. It's not face not. It's Ben Buster. Sheldred, 2 Eclosots, Invoke Despair, 3 Sheldred, yeah, 2 Eclosots, 1 Liliana. We have Blot Out on his Sheldred. Go blank, it's a problem. What? We need land, yeah. And we want to have Invoke Despair, I think. Yeah, if he will play Sheldred, we will find the land. Pots is also good. Discard this one, yeah. Okay, maybe he will not play this one because we can destroy it, yeah? Maybe he will just draw a card or do nothing. And we need to find a land. Sheldred is good. Maybe removal. No, not removal. He could play his own. But again, we just need to... Okay, he wants to find removal. I hope he will not. No. Found it. Three. What's this? I don't know. Okay, let's keep it. It's discard. I hope he will not kill it. But he can activate this one. Yes, priority, yeah. Only lands. I knew it. I knew it. Okay. Again, I don't want to play demolition, activate demolition field. Yeah, maybe at the end of this turn we'll do this. My opponent wants to find something. Okay, he has blocker now. No, maybe he has like big flute. Decided. Concede. Yeah, I think the same. Maybe Liliana better. He has. Yeah, he will play it first. Yeah, my mistake. I should discard Liliana. He'll play it next turn. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, come on, friend. Come on.
Happy to help. But I'm taking the credit when you drop it.
Yeah, he has 2 mana. What he can do? Nothing. Okay, Field of Ruin, destroy maybe a manland or play Ben Buster. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. But okay, we have an empty hand. Okay. Battle push on Trespasser. Edit. Not very good. Childred. Triumph, damn it, it's strong. You can activate these too. Oh, come on, dude, really? We're in super bad spot. We are in super bad spot, my friends. He has everything. Waste Note, Garage Sanitarium, Bandbuster. I don't know how to win this game. Play Aklazot, Sheldred. He has more value, much more. The minus castle. It's our chance. It's our chance, honestly. Ah, what I did. No, I should play these. My God. Again, I lost the game. Soon it's 8 attack. It's a lot. It's super a lot. Okay, maybe we'll find something. Yes, we will find something. And it's land. This one and then destroy all of these. Aklazot is super annoying. Super annoying. Can't draw. What we will do is blot out. We need blot out then. Creature control with hexproof. Okay. Necromante is too late. Enchantment creature, but he will just enchantment planeswalker. He will sacrifice this. A bit of triumph, maybe his own Sheldred. I don't know, friends. We can't attack. I hope he will not find removal. So we need blot out in this one. Despair, not bad. But it's okay, I think we'll draw. We'll draw Thompson. We can kill this one. We can go attack, he can't block effectively, yeah. It's 4 damage only. So let's, he can block with 3-3 or with 1-1, good. Okay. So he's in 7. I hope it's not removal, it's not. Okay, he will draw card and deal damage to himself. By killing this one. Maybe he'll play Thoughtseize. You will draw card, my friend. Minus Tom, he will draw, yeah? He's in 5, he's in 3, he's in 2 with this. I hope it's not removal. It's not removal. Okay. A mana. Come on! Yabzana Mele combo. He has 1 mana, so minus veteran. We found a dog. We found a dog. Despair, no, I think in this matchup, yeah, too heavy. Maybe Ashok to clean his graveyard, but we have Lint to Dust. I hope, yeah, that we'll find Decrement and we'll exile Abzana Mele and Pass of Peril. Yeah, we'll clear the board. Scout, it's not a problem to two. We want to discard something better, I think, yeah. Maybe in Keeper or Amelia, we'll see. Voices also. uncomfortable card, so minus voice, I guess. He will play a melee and no lifelink. We have Fatal Push to kill it. Okay, if he will play this one, it's also not bad because we have Mana Liliana, Fatal Push this. No, 2 damage I don't want to. Have 2 damage. Yeah, Sentinel. We have Liliana as response.
No more distractions. Let's make this quick.
I hope he will not return all this on the board. Another one. Let's go for the throat. Land. Will not plus it because he will discard the land when it's sheltered, yeah? No, really? You found removal, yeah? Graveyard. Blot out. Blood's out. If he will find the combo. Collected Company and Court of Calling. Okay, he wants to find something with three mana. Skyclave. Okay. Okay. Good game. You also seen a lot of mana green lately. Not a lot, honestly. Oh, Layer of Hydra. We have mana green. Not very good hand against them, we want to have Fatal Push, yeah? Okay, Field of Ruin is good if he will play Nyctas. 2. Heaven? Yes, heaven. It's super bad. Okay, blot out. It's Thompson. So 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Nyctas. 4. Kiora on top. Tap. Cavalier of Thorns. Alright. So we have... we have interesting target in the graveyard. And we have Fatal Push. Okay, he can kill Liliana with Layer of Hydra, but if it's okay if he will tap all his mana. Next turn we can play what? We can play Field of Ruin, destroy Nyctas, yeah, and go for the throat. But again, like, now Fulfill of Heaven is not so popular card in Explorer, yeah? But opponent seems to play pure mono green as previous one, yeah, so exception is card. Because now at least they are playing some new cards. Okay. So we should. Okay. Yeah. We decided to go attack him.
Fine. I know when I'm not wanted.
Demolition field, not bad too, yeah. We can play Liliana plus, he will. But again, he play these, tap to mana, go and kill my Liliana. So I think we will just destroy Nyctas. And put basic and we'll play go for the throat. Yeah, blot out is better because to exile troll. But again, we'll see. Next turn we have 5 mana. So we can play 2 of these. Yeah, it's troll. We'll see, maybe we will. Ah, it's double troll. Double troll. Okay, let's play this. He will kill Liliana, blot out. I don't know, friends. Gargaroth and main. Okay.
My zombies and leave.
Okay, Ben Buster is good. So it's additional draw. We'll see, maybe he will attack this one and with this land go attack me. We'll play blot out. He should attack in this way. So we want to find Fatal Push, I guess, yeah, to kill the Slayer of Hydra, it's pretty big. We have land. Let's draw first. Again, we can return Liliana. Yeah, if he will have this one. Okay, 5/5. No, he decided to attack my face. Crazy dude. Elf. And elf. Okay, let's activate it because we can draw a Klazos or Liliana. Oh, yeah. And we have Fatal Push on this land. It's good. I hope it's not Storm, not Cavalier. For Storm we have an answer, yeah, but the next turn. If he will activate this, we'll try to go kill me. It's okay. We have Fatal Push to kill this one. Yes, he decided to attack. Good. Another elf. Okay, so he can destroy this and consider. I think it's go blanks because we want to, yeah, to deal with his graveyard. Maybe Necromantia. Pass of Peril, I'm not sure. Invoke Despair, 2 copies should be enough. Maybe 3, because he can play Yakiora, play Lines and Creature. It could be good. Trespasser is also our graveyard hate. We have good answers. There is Sheldred. Sheldred maybe 2. Lilana for good, maybe 3 trespassers. We play go blank. Should we play go blank? Copies. Okay, let's try to play go blank too, and we'll see. It's a little bit slow, but again, not bad. Yeah, go blank on third. We have lands. Start with Z, then these. I think it's keep. Again, Lilana's removal. It's bad. Okay, 2 basics so far. I think Citadel. Maybe we'll draw Field of Ruin. I hope there is no Nyctas. Besager. No, he's playing new cards. Why not? Why not? Good. I think it's Lilana. Discard.
A fight? And you think you can
win? I think minus go blank. We need 5 lands, so for Despair, yeah. Ah, wow. Good. My friend, it's really cool. It's really cool. Nice to see this card. Really good. Really good. Yeah. Draw plus 1, maybe elf. Yeah, it was a surprise. Yeah, yeah, it's old friend. Really good card. It's reprint. It's really old card. I also play it in some decks, but years ago with this one, honestly. He can draw. We don't mind. I hope he will not kill this. So we have Despair, so minus 3, it's good. Yeah, we'll see, maybe we can go blend, maybe we'll find... Yeah. So he... Sheldred could easily win this game by her own. Because she wants to draw. We have good blocker. So... Really cool. Okay. Yeah, we'll play this. Maybe he will sacrifice this, but what he wants to play. Alright. No attacks. So we can also draw with this one here to gain additional, not again, not to get troll. It's 5 damage per turn. He's in 14. Nyctas, we have an answer. It's Field of Ruin. Sandman, maybe Storm, maybe another big creature. We'll see. So we need some removal, I think, yeah? What happened? Maybe he wants to attack with Hydra. Maybe, yeah? No blocks, of course. So the question, will we play... Go blank this turn. I think it's Guild of Ruin. 100%. I think it's Demolition Field on Layer of Hydra, yeah? And go blank. We also minimize chance to draw lands, so it's good. Oh, come on, friend! You have two? Really? Imagine it's plus 8 from this, yeah? Plus 8. Unbelievable. So he should be in 6, and we should win with this and this. What we will do with this board? I don't have board clearing. Lock Twain, draw something. Trespasser, not bad. This is a very dangerous one. Trample for all and haste. So Nyctas Kiora, yeah, a lot of mana, but he should have something. Okay. I hope it's not Storm, my friend, from top deck. Thank you, game. And he didn't play Kiora because... he don't want to draw. So, friends, we are close to die. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe he has another storm. Okay, two. 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 All right. So he will end up creature. Nature flows with people. Nah, but this it's not our play. So we'll deal. Damn it, it's only one. It's only one. 1, 2, yeah, and we are dead. We need to risk and I don't know, find something. Another trespasser, penbuster. It's too late. Okay, do we have any chances? No. We block this and he has Lair of Hydra. GG. Unfortunately, it's not werewolf, yeah. We could kill him. No, no, we don't. We can't win. We can't win. Ah, you mean this? Yeah, we could win. We could win. I miss little. Yeah. It's Menace. He blocks these two, but not these. Yeah, yeah. I had. Yeah, yeah. Agree, agree. Miss little. Another Invoke Despair. I want to play 4 maybe copies. Let's play 2, 3, 2. One Trespasser. Yeah, it's directly 4. One land, I don't know. I don't want to keep it. Yeah, Thought Seize, Fatal Push is good, and Cling to Dust is also good. Maybe we'll discard Cure, or we'll draw a card with Cling to Dust. Maybe we should keep this. Okay, let's risk. It's big risk. Okay. Yeah, Kiora. And miss land, yeah? Yeah.
GG.
Good game. Good game. Now we should play Necromantia. Very important. Not give him advantage. He found another Kiora. He will play Invasion, so he has super good start. We'll draw another, maybe Nyctas will find it. Cavalier. And we can't do anything. Yeah, we have blot out, but again, we need lands for this. I will not concede, but I don't like this. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? So he has 6. And we missed land again, so we should have 5 lands. Okay, Trespasser next turn to exile this, maybe 3, maybe Troll. We could exile this, yeah, Necromantia, but I'm not sure if I want to play Necromantia right now. So 2, 5, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, if he will play land, we will kill with Fatal Push one of his elves. Yeah, we can deal with Blast Zone with this. So I hope to draw land and play Despair, so he will sacrifice these, and some, maybe another elf, yeah. Yeah, okay, so he wants to play 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yeah. We should play these. Ah, he will damn it in response, of course. Okay, Storm. Nyctas Stroll. Game, now I need land. Thank you. So Mono Black midrange, friends, with this list for today we have 67% of win rate. Deck is good, yeah, black color is really strong, so we have like as minimum 3 black good decks. So first of all, Mono Black discard, Mono Black midrange, and Mono Black devotion. I really also like Mono Black devotion list. So if you like black color, yeah, it's tier 1 deck, so midrange and discard tier 1. Devotion maybe tier 2 because it's a little bit slower than these two, but all three decks are really cool. So if you like black colors, please don't hesitate and play it. Wizards wants to play black color, yeah, so strong, really strongest color in current meta, I think. For today, that's all. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow my Twitch channel, subscribe on my YouTube channel. See you next time. Bye-bye.